reason it's going so slow now is that they have a 10 mile per hour speed restriction about a mile down the tracks, I believe.